I'd probably say this year, probably Wayne. Wayne's tough, and Perry's getting a lot tougher. Perry's been playing really good and everything, but we're trying to get more tough as one unit, and I feel like that'll help us a lot this year.
I wouldn't say there's necessarily a toughest guy. Toughness isn't necessarily physical, it's mental, and I can't get inside the brains of all my teammates. So I feel like just overall, we're a tougher group. We want to be tougher. It's all about want to, and we want to come in, we want to be tougher, we want to be the team that hits the other team in the mouth first. I feel like that didn't happen enough last year, and that kind of hurt us.
Frank, Kelly, Devontae, Jamari, Evan, the list goes on, Landon. We just got a pretty tough team. Tyler, holding each other accountable is the biggest thing, you know, being able to tell somebody they're not doing something right or they're not going 100%.
You know, we had a different mindset going into each game, you know, which is making the opposing team play bad and struggle on the offensive end. And just being strong, man, you know, thinking tough.